also up there some cloud cover, but also a little patch of some clearing. Now, this isn't a lot, not a big deal, not going to be a big deal, but the radar returns up across portions of western Wisconsin showing some light snow, 33 at O'Hare, 36 degrees right now at Midway, and 37 degrees right now in Whiting, Indiana. This is our future radar, and you can see nearly 9 o'clock this morning starts to bring in a little band of some precipitation. I believe this will be a little bit of light rain and drizzle, perhaps mixed with some light snow. And then what we are going to watch for here this afternoon, also some patchy drizzle mixed with some light snow, but I'm not looking for any accumulation. Now, temperature's steady.